Our world has changed a lot since the COVID-19 pandemic. And so literally overnight, we had to change the way that we distribute food to our community. Families can simply go to our website and request food right on there. And then they can also call us. We have volunteers that are up front. And as the orders come in, we have volunteers that are separating those out and getting them ready to be put into their vehicles or be put in delivery vehicles to be shipped out to their houses. But if you have just 2 hours in the afternoon, if you want to take your lunch break and come over here and help us a little bit on one of our little projects, we would love to have that. We don't expect you to commit every Tuesday or Thursday or Monday through Friday that you're going to be here from 8 to 5. We understand that you have other things that are going on in your lives. There's literally an opportunity in every area of life.
Get connected. Use your phone's camera now to visit volunteerozarks.com to find volunteer opportunities near you.